Hello traders, this is Elizabeth Bilugina and you are watching the daily stock market review by Tradimo. S&P 500 index rose to a new record high on Monday and the gains in American stocks were driven by financial companies. The market awaits the meeting of the Federal Reserve on Wednesday, the 1st of May, and financial results of the largest US companies. As for the Fed, no changes in policy are expected, but traders think that American Central Bank may change its opinion about the prospects of the US economy. So far, economic data have been rather strong. Remember that GDP growth released on Friday was 3.2% versus their forecast of 2.2%. However, inflation remains low and that won't allow the Fed probably to switch to a more positive mode completely. So for now, we await that information. And as for the earnings reports, the story will start with Google, which will report its results after the markets close on Monday. Alphabet, which is the parent company of the search engine, will likely report revenue increase of about 20%. Some negative factors for the company include fines by the European Commission, so we will see how that affects financial results. All in all, there is a steady uptrend here, but surely there is still scope for correction to levels around 12.30 in case the data disappoints. And a key level to watch on the upside is located around 12.95, where the July maximum is situated. Apple will report on Tuesday. Here we also see an uptrend, which has experienced some correction in the recent days. The market is expecting a decline in the company's revenue. The company no longer discloses the information about iPhone sales. Analysts will have to make their guesses and estimates about that. But the opinion is that there is a decline in this indicator because the company has a tough time in China, where it has serious competition from Chinese companies. So the odds are that the pressure on the stock will be negative. And on the downside, the key level is located at 200, the psychological level. On the upside, the important levels include 210 and 214 marks. Another company which will report on Tuesday is General Motors. Here we see that the stock is consolidating but approaching the high set earlier in April. According to the forecasts, earnings fell in the first quarter, and that is because the company already reported the fact that its sales were down by 7% in the first 3 months of the year. So we'll see whether the situation is really that pessimistic or maybe some positive moments still exist for GM, although the hope for that, of course, is not very high. General Electric will also report on Tuesday, and the company has been experiencing a lot of problems so far. There is an attempt to recover, but we can see that the stock is facing significant resistance in the area of $10, and we need to overcome that level before buying into the stock. Support is located around the level of 9. This is all for today. Thank you for your attention and subscribe to Tradimo YouTube channel.